Catchment sediment, eroded soil entering the lake each year, is 6,000 cubic metres. Stringy Bark Creek sees 230 tonnes per kilometre squared of catchment entering. Crooked Creek, 25 tonnes per kilometre squared of catchment entering. Going all the way back to 2006, some reports said the lake would be unusable for recreational boating within 40 years.